Hello everyone, and welcome to this final episode of my Let's Play Empire Total War Venice campaign. I'm very sorry, but my save games have become corrupted. I believe this is because I made the fatal mistake of changing the settings in the Darth Mod launcher. I went and changed the drum and fife music at some point during my campaign. And I did not know this at the time, but apparently this eventually results in corrupted save games, or at least higher probability of this problem occurring. Now, in all honesty, I believe, or I think, this is a good point for this problem to appear, because after taking the British Isles, France, and nearly all the Spanish regions in Europe, and also controlling the Italian regions, this game would have been very easy to finish, and I believe the victory conditions of 35 regions held in total would have been achieved well before 1799. But still, I am very sorry for this somewhat flat ending, and I thank you very much for watching this campaign. I hope you will tune in to my next campaign, which I will be starting right away. I'm not finished with this game. I want to get one campaign to the goal at least. So basically that is all for now. Thank you for watching and see you later.